Regain entry and do what?
Separate the parties, look for visual signs of injury. You taking the son?
Yeah, you get the father. Control the scene. Use force if necessary.
Hey! Calm down! Calm down! Calm down!
She steals all my shit and you let her get out of here!
He just gets all cranked up.
Ow! Control!
I just get
on
the
side.
Thanks. He wouldn't listen to me.
It's your job to make him listen.
I was trying to.
Try and get you killed. You failed to get the father out of the room, then you used excessive force.
You said to use force.
Controlled hits behind his knees.
That's exactly what I was doing.
No force would have been necessary, none, if you had followed proper procedure. That's gonna need stitches.
Hey, Julian. Officer Hanlon used unnecessary and excessive force in subduing the second suspect. You really want that on a record?
That's what happened.
Look, Billings hasn't seen this yet. Why don't you sleep on it? You know, especially since she was coming to the aid of a fellow officer.
Farman is still liable for her actions against an unarmed citizen.
She's 5'4". Excessive for you, excessive for her, probably two different things.
Against my call. Nah.
Hey, have you requested extra baton training for her?
No.
Well, maybe you should think about your responsibilities as a training officer.
I also have a responsibility to wash her out if she can't handle it.
I could have washed you out a couple of times. I'd like to think that I made the right decision. Hey, Ray.